Build up. Finally, we're underway for the game itself. The opposition back off. They could be in trouble. And the ball gets to here. Fine cross.
Potter. Taiwo.
Shoots! An excellent block there. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
It's a quick break. Cole, he's kept it out.
Negro. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Goalkeeper hangs on. Start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Taiwo. Negro. Potter. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. Very good tackle. Attacking now. Negro. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. Look at that wall. They've sneaked forward again. Referee's got the card out here for the offender.
Well, he shouldn't get booked for that. Lack of discipline.
Clears the danger. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Just a flick on with the header. They kept possession. Taiwo. Cole. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. It's Cohen. Potter. Well, that's a...
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Very nearly from the free kick.
Don't think he could have hit that one much better.
Gennaro. Potter. Cohen. They've got a great understanding, this team. Just look at the passing. Oh, it could be on.
Here's the cross.
That's a good idea with the pass.
Shots on here. Oh, well saved.
Cohen. That'll be a throw. It's Cohen. Now he's looking for support. Cohen. Potter. Trying the dink pass, he likes that, but it didn't come off for him then.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Negro. Potter. There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the... Start of the second half for you. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? He's got to cross it. We can tell he knows the game. He had the right position. Going. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Negro. Well, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there. He saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Goes for goal! Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. Taiwo. And it's Cole. Potter. And it's Cole. It's good work between these two. Negro.
The shot's on!
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
Negro. Taiwo. It's Cohen. Negro. That will be a free kick. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Corner given. Clearly a throw, not quite clear whose throw it is. It's Cohen. To Gennaro. Cohen. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Negro. Cohen. Taiwo. Negro. Taiwo. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Cohen.
And shoots! Great save!
Well, they've won the game, surely, with this goal so late in the game. A goal there to really savour for all of us watching.
Well, the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. There's still time for a late twist here. 5 minutes to go now, and the margin just won. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Negro. Here's the cross. Defending strongly there. Making sure that cross didn't get into the danger area. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder.
And in comes the header, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Well, here they come again. It might be their last chance here to get something from the game. Got his shot off now. You just wonder if the pressure that referee has called a halt here, and it has finished in the end 1-0. Well, that's the end of the story almost. Some final thoughts on this defeat from you, Alan?
I thought they were a little unlucky, Martin. They knocked the ball about well and created a few chances, but not their day in front of goal.
and hit it here.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Here comes the cross.
Saved.
And it's Cole.
The shot's on.
Very good stop here. Now that will be a corner. And he bangs it away. Here could be a chance for the corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Cohen. G. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And here's the shot.
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. He slid in for the tackle. Taiwo. That's a fine tackle.
And now the shot!
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. Taiwo. Tremendous understanding from these players. Well, that's a good challenge between...
Shots on here. It's bounced back off the bar. Cole!
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal.
When it comes to the territory, he had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Well, they're going to have to show some character now, having conceded the own goal, to try and get back on level terms again. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Well, the shot is a shot in name only, I'm afraid.
Yeah, he completely lost his body shape, never got over it.
In the midfield area. Taiwo.
Cole!
Well, that's a good block.
They don't put him up here.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
And what a finish this was. Really did put his boot through it to find the left-hand side.
Restarting at 2-0. Free kick given by the ref. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Well, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Taiwo. He's given possession away here.
the attempt to thread the ball through just failed. Quite clearly a free kick. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here or for the defending team, and they will play from the goalkeeper now. It's Cohen. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Now Cole. Superb individual.
The shot's on!
Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Now Cole.
Shot's on!
What a fine save! And it's a corner now. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. And there goes the whistle for half time. And the score. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. He's played that nicely with a dink upfield. Taiwo.
Goes for goal!
Excellent blocking there. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Cohen. Oh, he slipped his man. Goal kick now. Taiwo. This is how they love to play on the break. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. They've lost the ball.
And shoots!
And they've managed to score here.
Well, the temptation is to put your foot through this from this distance, but he declined that and he stroked it home. Brilliant.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. He made the block.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that's a good block.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
And here's the shot.
It was a chance, maybe to get one goal back and hopefully claw their way back into the game. And it's Cole. He's given possession away here. Taiwo.
And now the shot!
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
A good jump.
The shot's on. Terrific stop.
Gonna take the corner.
Goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. So we'll restart with a throw-in.